This vase is beautiful. Now, I love this one empty or with something in it. It's a big, beautiful blue and white. I love the scale. I love the shape. I love all the pattern and design. And I love the gold at the top and the gold at the bottom. It has a small throat on it. So that means it's going to be perfect for taller stems that have the flower at the end, or taller stems that just are very narrow stems, but like more of a bouquet at the end. But there's a lot of taller flowers where you need that smaller throat. Otherwise, they just kind of fall to the edges and disappear. This is stunning. I love this in any room in the house. I love it with so many different styles of decorating. This is one of those vases that just takes it to the next level, and the blue and white is timeless. So the shape, the size, the gold, the pattern, everything about it is beautiful. You are going to love it empty, and you're going to love it full of flowers, whether they are fresh or whether they are man-made. Trust me when I tell you that vase is going to make them even more gorgeous.